on. I already know that you're the apple of my brother's eye. We didn't get frequent opportunities to get to know each other, but you, bringing into my home some fried mushroom chips, which already won my heart and my palate.
The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms when I awoke, dear.
Dear Yvonne, tonight as your husband, this is my first gift to you. You've always enjoyed gadgets and other tech stuff more than me. It makes me happy to see you giddy and excited and exploring your new toys.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Dear Bjorn, we're finally here on this day. It's time to start the next chapter of our lives together. I know you prefer the feel of paper over digital books, but I know you still like to read.
Wow.
Yeah. I still remember when we went to Magnolia's Power Mat Center to get your first MacBook. Shortly after, we started playing around with it, including the camera to make your weird photos of ourselves.
Nothing else could come between. But
then we got the JBL Flippy speaker. That was an awesome speaker. We always had fun using it, whether for watching our series or dancing. Shortly after some time, you went to get an Apple Watch. Sinabi lahat ng gadgets ko dito, ha?
My only sunshine. You make me happy.
Adulting doesn't mean becoming boring. It also means enjoying what life has to offer. It would be nice if you can still enjoy and relieve your stress from work and self-education. That is why this is only one of two parts of my gift. Next one is what you've been wanting for quite a while. Enjoy, but not too much, I hope. Hala! Feeling ko alam... Oh my God! Oh my God! Grabe! Alam na. Alam na. Grabe. Ibang level. Alam na. I'll apologize in advance. Na maraming oras na spend dito. Sorry, Yvonne. I'm so sorry.
And we share our silhouettes.
Oh, and Bjorn, by the way, please remember, you married a wushu athlete. Don't make her say, mamili ka ng weapon. Straight sword, broad sword, spear or cudgel. She's one of the few athletes who can do both.
I can still remember how excited you were when sharing all the cool things you can do with your new watch. I may not have understood all of them, but I definitely understood and felt how happy you are with it. So tonight, here is another something for you to play with. Hope you enjoy. I love you, babe, now and always, Bjorn.